Mr. Prime Minister, Mr. Busy Prime Minister, Mr. Monkey Bot Prime Minister, what do you want? What do you want to finish me? Can you do it? Never and ever. I can call also, there are so many Bengal cadres officers are working in the central government. If we confront like this, what will be the future of this country? Mr. Prime Minister, Mr. Busy Prime Minister, Mr. Monkey Bot Prime Minister, what do you want? What you want to finish me? Can you do it? Never and ever. Until and unless people give me the support, you cannot. All the state government, all the opposition state government, and all the senior leaders of this country, and all the NGOs, all the intellectuals, all the political persons, all the IAS and IPS, please be together. And state service officer also, please be together. And fight the battle. It is not only the battle of Alapan Bandyopadhyay. This battle is for all the bureaucracy, all the bureaucrats. Bureaucrats are afraid now. They cannot even ask them a question. Only two syndicate members, these two, whatever they can decide, that is the law. It never said, even if somebody go to the court, the court will not give support also. So far my knowledge is concerned, I am also as a lawyer speaking. I am also as a lawyer. And I am the High Court, Kolkata High Court, the live member of Bar Council also. So as a just common lawyer or just as a commoner, what we can guess? Nobody can give this type of order. It is very unfortunate, unconstitutional, undermining the Sabhartib and all this. I cannot accept all this. Even nobody can accept all this. So, but we need the service of Alapan Bandyopadhyay very badly. He retired, but I didn't allow him to leave Navanno, to leave our secretariat. They have gone to National Human Rights Commission. They sent National Human Rights Commission. They sent central team. Not for the purpose of COVID, but for the purpose of political vendetta to save the BJP. And this is the blunder of the central government. Great blunder. They want to bulldoze the state government totally. They want to play only the political vendetta. Who has taken this decision? This is illegal, unconstitutional. And we do not know who are their political advisors. Maybe some political advisor, this Prime Minister and Home Minister. It's really danger for the country. And it is not only they are going to bulldoze the federal structure, they are going to the moral of the bureaucrats throughout the country. Please remember, if the top officer of the state, he gets this type of humiliation, insultation, the behavior after working full of life, dedicated, full of his life for the government, for the public, and after that, central government cannot force him to join government of India without his consent, or the consent is without the consent of the state government, the detailed consultation. What message Modi government is giving to the country? They want to create disaster for the federal structure.